Hey, what is up guys, TotalWarKS here. In today's video, I'll be showing you guys why the spear units are really bad in this game right now, and if you put them in a tight formation, it's not as good as if you were to put them in a loose formation against cavalry units, which doesn't make sense. So in this video, I'm going to talk about it and show you some evidence to exactly why that is the case. So I've decided to put each battle with different formation that I've used on the screen right now. So there's four formation that I use. These are 100 Imperial Veteran Infantry units against 35 Landian Knights. So the top left we have line formation, so I didn't use anything, so just the standard formation. The top right is a loose formation, bottom left shield ball formation, bottom right square formation. Something to note is that loose formation was actually the most effective one here out of all of these for some reason. It kind of baffles me why loose formation is the best formation. Probably because you actually get enough space to thrust your spear, your pole arm, to actually effectively stop the cavalry units from hitting your friendlies. In the line formation, you're still blocking each other quite a lot, but not as frequently as the shield wall formation. The shield wall formation is even harder to actually thrust your pole arm, your spear, because of the shields. You're hitting each other's shield with the overhead thrust and the underarm thrust. So the square formation is just a clusterfuck. You're hitting your own units, can't even thrust, blocked by ally shields, blocked by collision with your friendly ally units in general when the enemy cavalry is coming in. So there's no space for you to actually use any sort of attack in the square formation, no matter where you are. So the square formation is probably the worst formation here, which kind of doesn't make sense. I hope Tears World actually fixes this at some point, you know, introduce some sort of brace, some sort of way to brace the enemy cavalry charge as a unit together or something like that, like how you have crouch lands on cavalry. You can, you know, perhaps press Z to crouch down and then you brace your spear automatically or something like that. That would be cool. It was in some of the mods before Warband already, so it kind of annoys me that it is not in this game already yet, and hopefully it will get fixed in the future. And also obviously the collision problem with the pole arms, you know, hitting your ally shields. Just in general, a bit of a mess right now, especially how tight formation is weaker against cavalry than compared to loose formation. That just doesn't make sense. That is something that needs to be changed. I don't know how they will do it, but definitely something for them to consider working on right now. So you can see the loose formation has won already. It is the quickest one out of all of these. These are not actually accurate in terms of the time frame, so keep that in mind. But loose formation was without a doubt the best formation against cavalry units as infantry. And then now we have the line formation just winning the battle as well, pretty decisively. But for the shield wall formation and the square formation, they will both lose. So that's pretty much it for the evidence showcase. So if you kind of missed it, the line formation we won, the loose formation we won, the shield wall formation we lost, the square formation we lost, the loose formation being the most effective one and the square formation being the worst formation. So now on to actually showing you guys why that is the case. It's the same as my previous videos when I talk about why shield wall sucks or if it's fixed. So it's fixed for the when you swing a weapon overhead, but it is not fixed for spear or pole arms in general. So without any formation, you cannot thrust either. It actually gets blocked when you thrust underarm or overhead. Both of them gets blocked. So we put them in a shield wall formation, it becomes worse. I believe it's worse. It's about the same, but you get the idea. It is really bad. And if we put them in a square formation, it's the same thing. The overhead thrust and the underarm thrust is both just blocked. You can imagine being one of the guys in the back. A cavalry is coming in. You try to thrust it. You're standing here or something. And then you throw it, but then you're blocked by everybody. So it's just the collision with the weapons and the friendly units are just not very well optimized right now. And that is the general idea and why it is not working very well. So I hope this video helped you guys. Leave a thumbs up if you found this helpful and subscribe for more Banner content. And as always, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.